She lived in is now Williamsburg, Brooklyn. For those in who are not in New York, that's a section of Brooklyn right over the Williamsburg Bridge.